Well, folks, this time round we're going to do Tennessee Waltz in the key of C.
Yeah.
We'll try to play it slow enough without speeding up, but I think it's a general squeeze box thing to speed up. Hope you enjoy it.
That's right.